This afternoon, as you can see, a very heavy fire accident here. Although the emergency response team has been called,